Wildcat News, the U of A feeling the effects of this weekend's loss against Purdue. So after riding the number one spot for two straight weeks, the men's basketball team, they've dropped three spots, now standing at number four. Purdue is now the number one spot right now, and Kansas State number two, and undefeated Houston moved up to number three. The Wildcats' next game is Wednesday against Alabama.